我真系冇眼瞓，唔敢做。
你有办法嘅，尽睇人事啦，好嘛？
爹、妈、婆婆，今次我一定要出手。
唔好咁多姨妈姑爹啊，打！
村长，各位同乡，我要破戒。
打！
Just fine before I met you. I drink too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay. Hey, you tell your friends it was nice to meet them, but I hope I never see them again.
It's a video.
Oh, it's video.
Yeah,
it's
time.
4 years, no calls. Now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar and I.
Alright, Cannon, now you go in. Cause you have to get some perspective. No, your face is too big. Back up a little bit and go in there. Let's go, Edward. Oh yeah. Let's try that.
Bite that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever getting older.
Time to introduce you all to some snow cone shenanigans. Oh yeah, that's the sock. That's the sock. Alright, up, up, up. Yep, 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 back, up, back, yep, cool.
Just got an eating side.
You were looking depressed 5 seconds ago. Oh, oh, that was the good stuff. Natural flavoring, no syrup. Right behind Edward. Edward, go flirt.Edward's head is getting married. Ken is right here playing with the trash can.
So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole.
Play with food. Eat that. Eat the whole thing. Let's go. What are you doing? Stuff in your mouth. It's green tea ice cream.
We ain't ever getting older. So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford.
It's vertical time.
Oh man, my back is hella burning. My back is ridiculously hot.
How do you feel?
Great.
Alright, that's good.
How do you feel?
I feel pretty tired.
I thought you were gonna say,
I feel good.
Can you currently explain what's about to happen?
Going off the road, off the trail.
Okay, going up this way, right there.
A little too dangerous, so we're gonna go off road.
Yup, there's no ground. Look at this crap, there's no ground. Either we crawl up this, or we crawl up that. Whatever this thing leads. Here we go. Mahalo for keeping this hike free of plastic and trash.
Let's do it.
A sugar and spice. So nice. So nice.
What? What you got?
So cute, Oliver.
Oh, damn. This is me trolling hard.
Hey, Edward.
That's a video.
Don't
worry. Oh, when I hold you in my arm, my love won't do you no harm.And I feel nice, that sugar and spice.
I feel nice, a sugar and spice. So nice, so nice, I got you.
Edward, that's already this.
My love can't do me no harm, and I feel nice, my sugar and spice. I feel nice, my sugar and spice. So nice, so nice, that I got you. Wow, I feel good.
Ken, where are we? Yeah, Hannah Bay. The bay named after your sister.
Hannah Bay.
Hold on, let me take a quick vid, you know what I'm saying? Ken, do you feel healthy?
Yes. Hey, I found true love.
Yeah. I need to add the pineapple weather or something.
No time for guessing, follow my plan instead. Find that next day, no
We are in Hawaii on the island.
Hawaii. Sounds good. What's up, Edward? Are you tired?
No.
Are you gonna nap?
I'm ready to party.
Oh my gosh, Oliver, you're so annoying. Go take a hike.
Where are we hiking?
I don't know, where is this trail called?
All right, it's called Sleepy Giant, Nunu Mountain. We're hiking. Oh yeah, the elevation is pretty intense. Edward, you did it. How do you feel?
Your head.
The hard thing to do.
Anchor arm.
You mean anchor foot?
Anchor foot.
Or you mean anchor toes? Hey, Twinkle Toes. This is a rock, and that
is a hard place.
Yep. Sounds good. How about that cut?
Breakfast for you.
Hey, check out the cross section,
bro. Alright, let's check out the crossbow.
Oh, shit.
That looks pretty good. Looks pretty good. Aside from that little mishap, that looks pretty good. And mine's some sort of steak. Say it's time for another coat.
We did put on a few extra coats of sunscreen today.
In fact, it's time for another coat.
We've got to look our best.
How's it right now?
I feel like I'm in heaven.
Yep. You're supposed to be able to see the beach. You're supposed to be able to see the beach, but you don't see the beach. This is the ground. And that's supposed to be like the Nepali coastline, but it's clouds right now. How's it feel right now?
Sweet.
I like how it's like super breezy and it's not hot. Edward, describe it. Again! We were gonna hike down to a forest, but the rain stopped us because it's the rainforest. Look at this. We're gonna go down there. We're gonna hike all the way down there, but look at this weather. It's raining. And you can't see Jack. This is us driving 30 minutes out of our hotel to eat some KFCs. What is life? Hey, but it looks good though.
How you liking? Oh yeah.
You know, we have to cross the river by holding on to a rope. It got really, really muddy, but so far so good.
Sounds goosey.
We're walking really fast right now. Almost as fast as ever rushing home for Thanksgiving dinner. Edward, how does it feel?
I don't know, I thought the waterfall would be a lot bigger.
Here comes Vlog 5000. Alright. Footwork. Everyone, footwork.
Technique.
Yeah. Ow. Ken, what are you doing? No, pull-ups. Ken, no pull-ups. I see you. Don't show up. Let's go, stand up. Oh, you got it.
I think I stepped
to the right. No, but your phone is still in your pocket. That's good. All right, we're still doing okay.
Where are we right now?
Spouting corn.
Hell yeah, spouting corns.
Spout some horns.
Space.
going to heaven.
That's disgusting. Don't make Jesus show you how
we
it's done.
We died from our trip to Hawaii, you know, Honolulu, Kauai. We're all dead. We're all pretty much dead right now. We're just going back to heaven.
Tired.
No, we're not going back
Jesus
to San Francisco.
Jesus is
going to
show you how it's done, son.
Let me show you how it's done, son.